I didn't get anything. Oh, there we go.
Oh, dude, I'm so excited. Alright, guys. Welcome to the Battleborn Prologue. This game has been in the works for years, and it's finally out. I'm joined by CurryBoy69.
No. Don't call me that. I'll leave this party.
And, we're gonna do the prologue today. I am playing Isaac. I'm gonna play Isaac. I don't really care. I really release, like him as a hero.
Release Cinco de Mayo.
Is it Cinco de Mayo? Is today Cinco de Mayo? Oh, it's Cinco de Mijo!
Or Feliz Cumpleaños de Chris Brown.
Stop it.
It is his birthday, so...
Oh, we can't play the prologue together.
Why?
I don't know.
Because I have to finish the prologue myself?
Yep. We're going to play it separately in the same party.
All right, you ready?
Ready.
Start.
But
now.
I'm going to mute it during the video.
Okay.
Cuz I want to watch the prologue and I don't want anyone talking in the middle of it cuz I think it would be really cool for the viewers to see it. It was
all the one viewer.
No, when I post it to YouTube.
Oh, sorry, all the zero viewer.
So, once upon a whole hell of a long time ago, the very first civilization in all the known universe carved an idea into a stone. And this, of course, meant it was important. Their idea was about the end. According to the stone, a time would come when everything would disappear, including the very stars themselves. A vast darkness would devour the heavens, and after years of, let's call it the longest chain of very bad days ever, only one star would remain. All those capable would travel to this last star, fleeing the darkness and death throes of a dying universe. However, this gathering would not produce unity, but war. War among beings and civilizations, and war against great foes, the Varelsi and the betrayer Rendane. But the stone also speaks of hope. Champions who arise from the ashes of conflict. Those who, well, those who want to keep the lights on. And this is where you show up. From among these heroes, you will recruit a force forged in conflict. You will direct and train them. And through you, there is hope for light. This force will be the Battleborn. And for you, Commander, they will fight together or they will die alone. If you believe stones, that is. Which brings us back to the star.
Are descending. If it goes down, it's up to us to stop intrigue. This is the last chance to form an alignment and shorten the distance to the plan. We
gained insight, but still blind to hear, though. Galaxies away, but our fate is real close. Puzzling arrangement, gotta put the pieces back. Double check everything, it could be a trap. The natural order preserved, so it lasts, or dominate the resources. Feed off it, live 20,000 years to keep walking. Then watch the rest seem to be clipped. Technology at their fingertips, or attempt to escape red tape. Stick your nose in everybody's debate. Join the force and everybody's afraid. No need to be, you're welcome to join them. Follow the rules and regulations employed then. How much we care. No, that's a lot to be free. Gotta think out the box. Outline, apply, use cunning or be shot. Space, we continue to fight on and right the wrong just to keep the lights on.
God, I love that intro. It doesn't get old. It doesn't get old. Alright, Curryboy69, you can unmute.
Galt, you read me?
Loud and clear. I won't answer you if you call me that one more time.
Should I call you Maddie B?
Hey, I owed you one. That and I'm not gonna turn down a shot across
or that.
Of Arendian's plans. Where's the defector?
Alright, Max. Setting up the pyrotechnics for today's big event. Isn't clever enough for you?
Nope. But to hell with it. Let's
right.
Call me Baller.
Where are you at in the prologue?
Upload the mission data. I don't know where I'm going.
Alright, so I'm gonna describe it for the viewers and for you. So essentially this game, it's not similar to Borderlands at all, honest to God. And I really want to point out, because it's in competition with Overwatch. I just played Overwatch today. These are two completely separate games. Completely different. For example, for God's sakes, there's a story mode in Battleborn, and there's not an Overwatch. Overwatch is just a quick little thing, like if you want to play 10-15 minutes, you go in and you shoot, and you can consistently change your heroes during matches too. So that was a pretty cool feature. It's pretty much like Call of Duty with ultimates and loadouts and shit. It's pretty cool. But Overwatch, you get talents, like here's the augment tree right here. It tells you your abilities on the bottom. And your passive.
How do they do an augment thing?
Augment is... Oh, God. Depressed. What's the... D-pad, is it?
Oh, yeah.
Is that what it is? Up. On yeah. There. So, anyways. And you unlock these, and as you level your character, you unlock even more options in the talents. You can get a third talent option. So, you can completely make your character a different playstyle based to your preferences. So, what do I want to go with? Enemies hit by spike are slowed for a brief time. I like the right one, Hobbling Spike. But essentially, this game, you can collect gear, and you pretty much make it loadouts, and there's a currency for the shop in the game, and then there's a currency for every mission that resets. And that currency is spent on drones that'll help you, there to activate your armor, your loadout gear that you have, etc., etc. So, it's a pretty good game. There's a...
How long is this prologue?
That's 30 minutes max if you're slow. There's one close
by. Yep, it's gonna be slow.
But there's a a ton of humor in this game. They, Gearbox, 2K Gaming, leave it to them to make another humorous game, and you guys will see that while we play. Here's our antagonist. Oh yeah, and you can't aim with every character. I forgot to mention that. Like, on Mel, I think this is Melka. These are your temporary currency, by the way. The golden crystals. Max. Here's our bad guy. Thought people might want to hear the commentary. Do not throw away our shared histories, especially at this most desperate hour, as we fight to secure our future alongside the Varelsi. We fought together, died together. Yes, you did most of the dying, but it was no picnic for us either. We lost at least a couple of sustained generate, which, speaking from a strictly bottom-line investment standpoint, is equivalent to
I'm just gonna skip a bunch of things. I don't get this over.
Imagine everything we've lost, you heartless animals. I mean, our peoples are united in struggle.
That was pretty funny. And then another commentary. Max, you really need to look at some of the commentary.
Why?
It's just really funny. Like, there's this guy's talking about catering to everyone's needs once he's ruler and all that stuff, and one of them's like, "Well, fill all your needs, such as your need for full contact volleyball." Oh, it's like elementary school all over again. Jesus. No. Jesus. Oh man, I know a couple of teachers that were like that. Alright, where are you at in the prologue?
I'm shooting these robots.
So I'm right behind you, man. Like, I'm literally at the same spot you are.
Oh, yeah, because I skipped a bunch of things, but I don't care.
That's okay. We're in a rush anyways, right?
True. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die.
You're gonna die on the prologue? Don't die.
I'm on it.
Doink. So Melka is all about using venom on her targets. It's actually pretty cool. She's got an air hike that leaves enemies poisoned underneath, and then you can eat further, make her just better. She has a combo melee attack like this. It hits pretty hard, actually.
That black guy sounds like Samuel Jackson.
Dude, that's the guy who plays Ronin in Borderlands. They used him again. And I believe they also
used...
Yeah,
I've never played Borderlands.
Oh my god. What's wrong with you? Borderlands 2 is the best one out of the series. I definitely suggest it. And it's $5. Like, go get it.
That's so cheap.
And it was one of the best games, like, I've ever played. Guaranteed. Like, that's not an opinion. That's a fact. That's a fact. It was one of the best games out there. Oh, alright, I'm almost done with this area. I'm gonna beat you, Matt. I'm gonna beat you.
Hey, did Josh ever watch your Twitch video?
I don't want him to. I didn't tell him about the channel just yet. It's not time for that. Good. Not yet.
Don't.
He's gonna see it eventually. Well, he'll see it eventually. Alright, where are we at? Air hike. Or cover the enemy.
Are you inside the building yet?
I just got in. Are we tied, Matty B?
Nah.
Curry Boy 69.
Bah, bro. I can't even speak. I'm so sick. I'm still sick, dude.
You're still sick.
Oh, man. Yeah, dude. Where'd you get it,
Captain? I'm just getting over it.
Yeah, same. My body just won't get over it, though.
Dude, stop being a bitch. It's an Eldritch bio gauntlet. Just yell at your body a lot. That usually works.
Thank you, Orange Juice viewers.
Orange Juice viewers. We're set. Milka's nearly at the rendezvous point. Good, because I'm about to commit my second act of treason for the day. Dude, I don't trust her. At all. Yeah. So, this is one of the areas where you can, purchase something, like, with a temporary currency to help you out. And, this vendor, essentially, you can build drones. That one. Normally, you're allowed to pick, but I guess it's not allowing me this time. Oh, yeah, Melka can also, sprint and then dive kick. Or slide kick. That's pretty dope. She really likes hitting things. Here's our chest for some loot. Booty, booty, looty, looty.
I just noticed there was a map.
Max. Oh, Max.
Why did I get this game?
It's gonna be too hard for you. Did you get Dark Souls yet?
No, I'm not gonna get that.
Oh, it's such a good game. What do I call you, though? Are you out?
Jesus. Do I call you Reptilio?
Suck it, Reptilio, yeah. I guess that's gonna be the new name. Hi guys, I'm Reptilio, and I like reptiles. So much that I made
up this very unique. Hi guys, I'm Reptilio, and I hope I get laid with this name. Just kidding.
It's bad that it says it on my car, huh?
Wait, I thought this girl was, good. This blonde girl.
Good? Did you say?
Yeah. Or, like, not evil. Oh, wait, she is.
The spy mistress. Yeah, she's a traitor. She's betraying the bad guy, Rendane.
So she's good for
like
us.
Like, we're literally in the middle of her betrayal.
Yande? Is that her name?
I'll be able to answer that properly when she speaks again.
Hurry up, Deonde.
Hurry up, Shaniqua.
Isn't that how you say your name, though?
Probably. Deonde.
Why does she walk like that? It's annoying.
Oh, you're actually still ahead of me. You're skipping a lot, aren't you?
I'm just shooting the enemies and going forward.
Attaboy. Aristotle. Yeah, I'm going straight for it. Here she is. I don't like her lips. They're too pouty. She's like a Sith Lord from the first Star Wars. But pouty as hell in Beverly Hills, like. Like, what's on her butt? Like, stop looking at me. I wanna see the ribbon. Look at that. It's like she's carrying a sleeping bag on her ass. I think that's the best way to look at it. Yeah, bonus credits.
Bridge is activated. Let's get you out of here, Generant.
D'Andy will do just fine, actually.
And you're Melka, yes?
Nope, you're mistaken. My name is Pissed Off Eldred.
Curiously
dressed for an Eldred. Expecting some kind of space elf? An observer in the ceremonial duds? Well, gosh.
Wow, there's some racism, it sounds like, going on.
When the Generate swallowed my home star!
Wait, what?
If you're listening to the,
For what it's worth, I'm sorry.
You're listening to the dialogue.
Keep walking, Generate.
There's a bit of racial things being said, and it's very offensive to my people. And I don't know if I can approve of this game. It's against my rights.
Oh, I have to wait 15 seconds to try and jump.
Yeah, I know how to do the same.
Rooftops. Darn you, corners of buildings. There we go. Overshield. So there's currency in here. There's credits. I'm really bummed I couldn't play the prologue with you. That's kind of unfortunate for everyone.
But then it is just a prologue.
It is just a prologue, correct. The day of release, you know, you actually couldn't replay the prologue. Like, it wasn't even in the mission menu. I was really upset about that because I really liked the intro. And they just added it the next day. They're like, we have heard your prayers, gamers.
We realize that not replaying the prologue isn't that dumb.
It's not that dumb. Shut up. Of course you gotta pay to open a door. You have to pay the troll toll to get into that boy's hole. That's so funny. Have you ever seen that?
Wait, what?
It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia.
Oh, no.
Dude, there's this one, they basically write a play, and he sings this song, you have to pay the troll toll to get in. It was supposed to say boy's soul, but he just kept saying boy's hole. This is pretty great. It's clear you disapprove of our alliance with the Varelsi, but there is no other way to survive what's coming. No other way to preserve anything of this universe. Oops. Or ourselves.
Or our this DeAndre girl needs to hurry the hell up.
just let her do her thing. She's kind of preppy. Preppy. What can you do, right?
True.
We'll rebuild the heliophage, drag Solus into the void, and secure a future for our people.
There are headshots, by the way, in this game. Like, you will die, you know that.
You will die alone. You will die.
Come on, let's go.
Wow. This guy's mean. He's just kind of really rude. You know? Just like, he's not polite. Oh, hey, look, a guillotine. It's very fancy. Let's press on, pissed off Eldred.
Is this the final boss scene where I meet the spider thing?
I think I'm at the same exact point as you. Oh, dude. When they betrayed it, she betrayed them. Oh, man, look at that graffiti on her picture. They are not happy. The first thing they did was take down her picture and draw some stuff on it. That'll show her. Yeah. Yeah. I just wish the huntsman would do that one, just like a sound, right there. Just yeah. I'm really stupid. Jesus. He's really fast. Are you on the huntsman?
Are you at the spider thing?
Yeah, the huntsman.
Yeah.
He's super fast.
Where is it? Is it?
Look at your map. Oh yeah, he goes immune and then summons minions and crap. Hell!
Ah!
These little guys remind me of Claptrap from Borderlands. Just a bunch of, like, malformed Claptraps.
They remind me of terrorists because they blow up.
Wow!
Remember I used to call them terrorist droids?
I think I do. As sad as that is.
Yes, basically. I'm saving something rather than nothing. Wouldn't you do the same in my position?
Oh, I forgot the Mac Daddy. Oh, don't look at me. There's other people to look at. Just don't move. No! No! Stop moving, Mac Daddy. Mac Daddy 7. Nice. Damn it, I missed. Oh yeah, Spike. Doink.
You know how much I hate killing my agents, especially my best agent.
Oh? Alright, I have an augment that I want to use. Really, increase the radius. Ah, I like the spike.
Well, can't say I didn't try.
Oh, you can knock him down. Oh, he went immune when I knocked him down.
Do not let her escape.
That's ridiculous. Oh. Hello there, Mac Daddy. Hello. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Keep on dying, or whatever.
You're dying?
Or she keeps on kneeling down. Or going on one knee.
Wow. You must be a terrible partner. You must be like the worst. Oh, finally. No, what the hell? I still can't kill the guy. Like, he's still immune and he's fighting. That's such crap on a cracker. There we go. Oh! I don't get it. Like, he's immune and he's not. Is that a shield in front
of
him?
Did you finish? Did you kill him?
No, did you?
I'm on the short, the cutscene.
I'm about to kill him. Yeah! Yeah! Matty B, we did it!
Jesus.
Oh, this game's awesome. Like, it's cheesy awesome, you know? Like, it's kind of obvious this stuff is going to happen, but it's still great.
It's cheesy.
It's cheesy, but funny. Like, it's perfect. Look at that guillotine. No one expected that to happen. I wish I could jump off a ledge and do a backflip and land okay. That'd be pretty cool.
Superhero landing.
Superhero landing. I can't even do a box jump.
True.
I hate the gym.
I meant to go today, but nah.
I went yesterday. That was, Oh, God. I saw the stupid couple again who are like, you look like you're... Your brother. You look like your brother. We're not gonna mention him because we don't want other people to know who my brother is. He's like, yeah, is he that kid from that movie? No, it's not. It's not okay. I really like the art style they chose for the cutscenes.
Yeah, that's cool.
I love Cleese. The old guy.
So does this mean the prologue's done?
Yeah. Now we get to do the real thing. Yeah! I definitely recommend this game to anyone. Like, I love this game.
I'm with him.
The Andes are our only hope of a shot at Rindane. And we only get that shot when he makes his play at the star.
And until then, what's our plan? I mean, if we have a plan.
We're gonna bust up the Imperium's operations around Solus. Buy ourselves as much time as we can, and rally support from the factions. Fortunately for us, they need all the help they can get. Blowing stuff up's working out good so far. I was thinking we'd do more of that. While Rindane's repairing the heliophage, we'll help the other factions get back on their feet. We'll need them all behind us if we're gonna pull this off. The UPR's been taking heavy losses trying to reclaim their old settlements on Bliss. Admiral Bannon put out a call for assistance. We could start there.
Word from the observatory is that Ekinar's crawling with Generate Harvest crews. We could disrupt their energy supply lines if we
I like the
hard.
Concept art a lot. Tempest is more vulnerable than even Rindane. And I like how they actually incorporated the concept art into they probably won't see the cutscene.
So, we're not airlocking anybody?
Shut up, Cleese.
This is our last chance to save Solus. We must not fail.
We won't.
We might.
Oh my god, shut up, Cleese!
Alright, done.
Read your Bible.
Alright guys, that's the end of the prologue. I think we're gonna do this in story mode parts. What do you think? Like, I don't wanna do all these videos in like a 4-hour segment. I think we're gonna stop here. So thank you for tuning in. Blah 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 blah. There's gonna be a lot more to come, and we're actually gonna have other guest people on here, and it's gonna be a lot more commentary and a lot more enjoyable, honestly, because this is just the prologue. We weren't even allowed to play with each other. Literally did not allow us to. So, subscribe, follow, like, do a flip, do a jumping jack. You've earned it. Do that cardio. And we'll see you in the next video. Take it easy, guys.